Do you want to pronounce it? Or can we just photos?
Yes.
احكي لوداد.
بالنص.
وداد المصور ناصر اللي يجي هو هون. Okay. Started.
Hello, Professor Venturi. Welcome. My name is Hadil, and I'm from Harvard Business Review. And today I'm going to ask you a few questions regarding time management. So the first set of questions is about the daily routine of the CEO. Tell me about your daily routine. What time do you wake up? How many hours do you work a day? When do you sleep? And so on.
Fantastic. So my life is actually very varied. It's very different. There are days when I teach. So those are days where I usually wake up really early, around 4:35, depending on the schedule. Because when I enter a classroom, I need to be fully awake so that my students are awake. Because students, especially morning sessions, they tend to be a bit still tired, right? So I want to be really ready. These days usually go through by teaching, then meeting students, and reviewing assignments, answering emails, and I spend most of those days at university and my office. Then there are research days. Those are the most prized and difficult to obtain in my agenda. And I try to spend these days at home, so I have fewer interruptions. I switch off the Wi-Fi on my laptop. I put my phone on plane mode, and I sometimes manage to get at least, you know, 1 or 2 hours in of uninterrupted work. That's the only way to be productive.
Very perfect.
And then sometimes I have client work, and that takes me internationally, or it takes me to Dubai or to their headquarters and so on. And these days are usually more dynamic and more social in a way.
So how many hours do you work a day, for example?
So on an average day, I would say about 10 hours.
Okay.
But then with peaks that can get up to 15 on certain times of the year. That's, yeah.
Do you have any hobbies? Do you enjoy reading?
I love reading.
Okay.
I rediscovered lately an old passion for video games.
Oh.
By interacting with my students. They brought this back since my adolescence. And I love hiking and walking outside. And I love winter sport, although those have to wait for me to go back to Europe usually, so skiing and so on.
Okay, now speaking about technology, how do you use technology and what is the fastest way to be reached to you?
So for a new connection, the best way to get in touch with me is LinkedIn. There's nothing else.
Yes.
Emails are too many. There's too many emails coming at moments when I cannot really attend to them. So I have an email account for students that I check regularly. And I have a personal account for existing relationships. And then I have LinkedIn for new business. WhatsApp is becoming more and more common, to be honest.
It's, yes, for sure.
Yeah.
So what kind of social tools or apps do you use for business?
Okay, so WhatsApp, as I was saying.
Okay.
Emails, of course. But WhatsApp is really changing the way I interact, especially with multiple colleagues. We have chats around specific projects, and this works very well.
I want to know how you balance between your personal life and work.
I'm terrible at that, so I don't want to teach anyone what I do. So when I'm home, my wife always scolds me because I'm always in front of a screen.
Yeah.
So I'm not that good. However, there is a small trick that works most of the time. So when I come home, the first thing I do, I store away my laptop and my phone in a shelf. So I know I can always go and check, but I don't want it to enter the living room, because once it enters the living room, it takes my attention, right? So.
Do you focus on one mission or do you consider yourself a multitasker?
I'm a multitasker, although that makes me probably very inefficient.
Mm-hmm.
But that's the way Mediterraneans and many Arabs are.
Yes.
So I cannot steer away from my roots.
Okay, so lastly, if you want to take away a few words from this brief but valuable interview, what would you tell us that we would remember you for?
Well, that's a fantastic question.
Yeah.
So, a few things. I think that the way we spend time tells us who we are.
Mm.
And if we become aware of the way we really spend time, it's a very strong tool for introspection. And this is what I've learned from this.
Definitely. For sure, I agree. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure.
Likewise.
For sure.
Thank you very much.
Nothing will be published until we get your final approval. That's for
brilliant.
Sure.
Yes. Thank you very
it's
much.
It's been a pleasure. It's been
I really enjoyed. Thank you for
your answers, by the way. You have.